Let's open this up and see exactly what it can do. And here it is now. This glove is slightly too small to fit on my hand, but I will embarrass myself very shortly trying to fit this on. You get a Velcro strip on it as well to secure it. The main console is this. We do get a target as well in this translucent blue colour with some black colouring to it. Everything else is fixed on this. The only thing you can operate is this trigger. And when you push this, we do get an array of different web slinging sounds.